There was an incredibly sweet woman at one of my shows that intended to compliment me, but it turned into this.
When you decide that you are through with comedy, become a high school English teacher, you will be an absolute 100% success.
Well, I appreciate both that compliment and that terrible insult. I think I'm doing okay.
When you get old.
When I get old. I can still... No, you'll be completely irrelevant. Your jokes won't reach anybody by the time you get old. You know that big sign in the lobby when you come in that says laugh? That's my fucking television. I have a television show. She's like, yeah, but when it all goes away, you're going to be canceled soon. Let's be realistic. In this climate of television today, pick up a fucking book. Like that. No, I appreciate that, Ms. I know you meant that as a very nice thing to say, and I appreciate that.
This is your full-time job.
This is my full-time job. What the fuck? No, I'm an English teacher. I had a television show that is recorded at this club in this city. And you're like, yeah, but what do you do for a living? You guys are such dicks. Miss, what do you do for a living?
IT.
You, IT? I thought for a second you started saying I teach and then cut it off. IT. So IT is a very broad category.
Yes, it is.
So that's like saying, what do you do for a living? Or like, paychecks. What sort of IT do you do?
Infrastructure.
Okay. Of what? You're... You sure I can teach English? Because I'm having trouble right here with this student. What?
Lan Wan.
Lan Wan. Okay. So I hope that your infrastructure of your Lan Wan... Didn't it just sound like it was like a Star Wars character? Like, this is my friend Lan Wan. I hope it goes very well for you. And I hope that when you are installing a wireless network for somebody, and you tell them what the password is, you show them how to set it up, and they say thank you so much for spending the last 45 minutes of your life working on this, I hope for your sake that they don't turn to you and go, so what do you do for a living?
Thank you for subscribing. And if you want to come to a live show, don't just ask me where I'm going to be in the comments. Go to my website, stevehofstetter.com. Not only can you see my calendar, but if you put your email address and your postal code in, then you will get an email alert when I'm going to be near you.